Dan, first of all, just kind of tell me some overall thoughts from your outing the team and just how you guys did today.
I think it was a step from last week. We didn't do good in the red zone on offense. At the end of the day, we just got to score the ball. We can't settle for field goals. And that's just something we got to correct. We got to do good in the red zone. Practice this week and go into Arizona State.
You guys being able to kind of hang with them for a half and then get slowed down in the second half, were they doing anything differently in the second half, or what was the difference?
They didn't do anything different. They showed everything that they're going to do on film. And it was just us kind of executing at the end of the day. We started off backed up. You got to know where we were situationally. But at the end of the day, we can execute at certain times that we need to win this game. That's what I observed where it was.
Tell me about the scramble and you hit Kyle just kind of over the shoulder like this. What's going into your mind and kind of how that was going to
be for you? Just a good play by two. I feel like he's one of the best receivers on our team. I feel like the O-line, they did an incredible job all the season with this game. It's not easy being in the trenches, for sure. That was all Kyle getting open on the little over route. And, he allowed me to send the play, and we got a special play out of it.
Lincoln set the school record for catches in one game with 16. Maybe close to that, or back to close to 100%. What does that give you guys in offense?
Well, that's what gives us a better edge in the slot position, for sure. I feel like as we get later into the season, teams are going to have to defend us on the perimeter and in the slot in our pass game. He's just a tough player. He was something that we missed for a couple of games, but he brings a different type of energy to this offense. It's good to have him back in the
picture. Yeah. How about scramble a little more in the second half, taking six sacks? Was that, you think you guys just kind of wore down a little bit on offense, or kind of having to scramble so much? I'm wondering what was behind that.
Not really. Like the fourth down, it wasn't a sack that took the ball. That was just bad operation on me. I should have left the play on, should have checked it to what it was. But that was just bad play on me. I feel like that kind of shifted the momentum once I did that. But we really defend, learn from it. At the end of the day, we just got to put up more points. We're not putting up enough points right now to help our defense.
Were you given an explanation early on when they called PI on Oregon DB? And they were like, no, it was
10.
Did they tell you kind of what was
the I didn't think it was a tip ball. The DB was holding, in my opinion. But then today, the refs, they have a lot of control over the games, so we just gonna play the next play.
Coach Hicker was kind of giving you some props for kind of better ball security in the pocket, which has kind of been brought to you something. What? Is that like a point of emphasis for you coming in this one, or kind of
how did
that
go? It's a point of emphasis every week. Every week we work ball security in our quarterback room. That's probably the biggest adjustment I need to make in my game. If I protect the ball, I'm going to put the team in a situation to be successful. We did that. I feel like we protected the ball good enough today, but we just didn't score the rest of it.
A few minutes ago, I saw Coach Arbuckle talking to you and Jackson, y'all quarterbacks. What was kind of the message there? What was he telling you guys?
Get back to work. We got five good teams that I can play going to the next 5 weeks. We just got to win. We got to have great practices, walk through all that. Everything matters at this point. So just getting back to work, and we just got to play hard and play fast.
I feel like more like yourself today than the last 2 weeks, man.
I feel like myself every game, to be honest. I feel a little more explosive than we were the past 2 weeks on offense. Just with the O-line, myself, the receivers. We just gotta stay explosive. We have explosive plays, we'd be a successful offense.
Thanks, Cam.
Yeah, thanks, Cam, for sure.
I'll bring Lincoln in.
Okay.